Well, I'm just about to embark on a 100-mile bike ride to Santa Barbara. I'm in Santa Monica right now, and I'm doing this. Why am I doing this? Why am I biking 100 miles? Why? That's crazy. Why you ask, I'll answer. Tomorrow I'm going to be 39 years old. So that's my my last year of my 30s. So this is a good challenge, I think. I've been biking a lot lately, and I don't know, it seems like a beautiful day, and it's going to go up to one. So anyway, wish me luck. I've never actually driven PCH all the way down, so this is totally a brand new experience for me. What's on my mind is, you know, like, are there going to be any, like, gnarly hills? And so far there's been some grades. They have not been that bad. But anyway, I'm about to cross a county line. Starting to kind of smell like spring. There's like, a little while ago I passed, I don't know if you can call them a flock, but a bunch of monarch butterflies, and they were all like paired up in these cute little couples, and they were like all flirting with each other. Maybe they're not flirting. They look like they're flirting. So I've decided to take a little break. This bench looking over the ocean, it's gorgeous. And anyway, I thought it'd be a nice commercial break. This trip is sponsored by Datsusaro Bags. This is designed and created by my friend Chris Odell. So far, so good. The straps are really comfy. Even though it's really heavy, it seems to like spread out the weight a lot. Anyway, keeping hydrated. And I got these like banana chips that I brought with me because Chris Odell says that potassium stops cramping. So no leg cramps as long as I keep eating bananas. I'm not gonna show them because they're not sponsoring this trip. But they're tasty, god damn it, they're tasty. And apparently, potassium. I'm a binary code that you cracked long ago, but to you I'm just a novel that you wish you never wrote. I'm greater than X and lesser than Y. I had no idea that this bike path existed, but I have to say, this journey would be very, very difficult without an iPhone. Looking up the maps, find out where I am, and look for, you know, bike trails. I had to kind of make my way through the town to find the one again, and I just kind of went through side streets and things like that. So I'm just gonna kick it. This is really pretty awesome. I was assuming I'd have to be, because the one intersects with the 101, and I thought I'd be having to crank my way on the 101. It's almost rush hour, so that's not something I'd like to be doing right now. So very happy about this bike path. No, no, they can't take that away from me. Hasn't been that bad. Well, I'm not, it's not over yet. But so far, pretty rewarding. All right, I'm finally tired. It happened. I got this crazy headwind that's making it very difficult to make any to go very fast. There's been these gusts of wind, so the sand picking up in my face. I'm tired. Nothing much to report. Just fuck. All right. Well, looks like my bike path serenity is over. This bike path merges right into the 101. Ugh. All right. I gotta do it. I got no choice. 101. Fresh cold coconuts.
I got them.
Oh my god. Like for juice?
Yeah, you want me to open one of them?
I would love that. Thank you. I've been biking since LA.
You biked from LA?
I did.
Fucking insane, dude. Where are you biking to?
Santa Barbara. Oh, awesome. Excellent. Fresh, ice cold coconut water. Oh my god. Totally gives me my second wind. It's extremely windy, extremely wind. And there's a major headwind, so still battling this headwind thing, I'm sure. But it's beautiful, really beautiful. Done and done. Feels good.